Jackbox Games. Fingers crossed, guys. Again. Which one's this one for? Ah, I'm dropping things. That's not what I wanted to do. Right, settings. Let's try this then. Right, let's try this. Fingers crossed. Oh my god, it's working. Okay, anyone who wants to play who's got this, that's my room code. I don't even know what we're supposed to be doing here. Let me take a screenshot. And put it out on Twitter. Yeah, try it. You can go to Jackbox.tv. And I'm assuming that's where you can go. Right, I need to just dicks is is that you, JD? Oh man. That's an impressive name. Right, I'm just putting out a tweet now just to see if people want to join. Hey, Emin, I'm sticking with Emin. Welcome back, Vanquish. Right. Hopefully, we'll get some people in. I don't even know. Do we need 8 people? Is that what you need? But yeah, if anyone wants to play, I would welcome. Yeah, I had to restart because for some reason my Steam kind of bugged out. Hey, there's Vanquish. Yeah, it kind of bugged out. Oh, how'd you draw your avatar? Oh, JD, that's so funny. How do I do that? Can I do it? Oh, do I have to join on my mobile? Is that what I have to do? Let me try. Oh, that's not it. I've just realized maybe this is how I have to do it. Everyone's in? Okay. Hold on a second. Is this how I do it? Q L K T. Oh, there I am. Hold on a second. Yeah. There I am. Hey, Lord Helmet. Come on, guys. Oh, right. It's already starting. Oh.
Well, hello there. This is Drawful. 5 players. Awesome. You'll each have 2 rounds to embarrass yourself.
Here we go.
Let's do this thing.
I don't even know what we're doing here.
Okay, the drawing prompts have gone out. They should be on your devices now.
Oh, wow.
Something odd or funny, like...
Okay.
Small limo or sexy pyramids. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title. And when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, go! Do it!
Oh my god, this is terrible. I can't do this. Oh my god. I can't do this.
If you're still watching, wishing you could somehow play along, you can still join the audience by going to jackbox.tv and entering the screen code.
That's all I can do is this. You can join in the next game, Claire-Lane. Mine is terrible. I guarantee you mine is the worst out of all of them. No, I'm definitely worse than everyone else. Guaranteed. Yeah, we have up to 8 players, so anyone who wants to join in on the next one. That's why I'm doing it with my phone.
I have all your drawings now, and as much as I want to keep them to myself, let's all take a look at the first one.
Is this mine? Oh no.
Now, take a wild guess at what the prompt for this title could be.
What do you think that could be, guys? I apologize for the lack of quality.
Hello!
Oh, man. I like the concept of this game. That's pretty cool. Interactivity. You just gave away your drawing?
Your choices. Try to pick the real title and avoid all the garbage everyone else typed in.
Flossing Walrus. What?
Oh!
Walrus. Party Fart, aka Crop Dust Party. Snowman, Snowman. Is this what everyone said it was? Oh, hold on. Oh, I see. That's what I've got to do.
Your picks.
Sorry. Oh, hang on. Wait there.
Hello.
So what happens in this part? There they go. You got it. I'm not quite sure as to what just happened there.
Alright, let's do another one.
What in the hell is that?
Now.
Oh my god, I don't even know what that is. I don't know. Put my guess in. I don't even know what this is.
Oh. And here are your choices.
Farting. That's a good point, but it does kind of look like an arse.
Oh. Okay, who picked what? Oh, not it.
Oh, I see, so he's took. You're in? Okay, cool. So what is it? Pyramid?
Hello!
Crop dusting a party? I don't even know what that is.
Now
Is that?
Enter your titles now.
What in the hell is that? I'm taking a guess here. I'm not entirely certain as to what the next step is. You have to choose what the real title is. I suppose it's giving you the choice of if you think that someone else has identified what it is, then you can pick that.
Here are your choices.
Okay. Still not 100% certain. Oh, okay, that's what crop dusting it meant by. But it said crop dusting a party. What's it mean by a party?
And here are your picks.
Hello!
No, that's not right. So this is... JD, is this your drawing, is it? Oh, I got it. I got it. Oh no, it's Emmons. I'm third. JD's first.
Type in a title now.
Okay. Not 100%, but this might be what it is. I'm trying to figure out what exactly you do after you've guessed, because then it gives you the option of choosing other people's options. And then awarding bonus points, but I don't know what the bonus points are for. So this is yours, Jen.
And here are your choices.
Oh, I like that one.
Hello.
Oh, let's see what people pick.
What is it?
No.
I get it now. So that's. Oh, if I can make you guys guess wrong, I get your points. I get it now.
Hello.
Yes! Me and Vanquish got it right. Oh, I get it now. I get it. So I'm trying to play off other people. I'm up to second now. I'm on your tail, JD.
And now,
what the?
Another drawing.
Oh, hold on. I know what that is straight away. So basically what you have to do is if you're guessing, you have to try and print an answer that you think will put other people off. So it's kind of like playing two games. You have to try and figure out what it is and pick the right title, and you have to select a title that will mislead people into selecting, and if people select your option, you get their points. I get it now. I like Rogue One. I think we all like Rogue One. Who doesn't like Rogue One? If you don't like Rogue One, I don't like you.
Okay, here are your choices.
I don't think this one's particularly hard. Whose one is this? Is this yours, Emmons? Oh, this one's easy. us. Well, we share, our countries share a common interest in this then.
And here are your picks. Oh, wrong.
No one picked that. Okay, nope. Nope. There we go. So we all got 1,000 points there. I'm top.
Hey,
yeah, it was cricket.
Let's see that drawing thing again. Prompt should be on your devices now.
Okay. I think I'm done. Mine was a fairly simple one. Tralong Chili Cheese, how you doing? Yes, I'll definitely be playing another round after this. So anyone who wants to join in is more than welcome. I love your name. Tralong Chili Cheese. That's an awesome name. How many rounds do we have? But yeah, if you guys want to join in, there's the code. Ah, Gen Auto, that's giving away a little bit
Let's
about what you've got.
Let's take a peek at your drawings. Type in a convincing title now.
What's that? But I get the game now. I understand what you're supposed to do. So what you do is everyone gets something to draw. So when it's your turn to guess someone else's drawing, you have to figure out what it is, and you have to enter in it something.
Here are your choices.
So you have to enter in something to mislead other people. I think I know what this is. So yeah, you basically, like with this isn't my drawing, so I entered in an answer that is going to mislead other people. I need to get people to pick my answer to what this is, and I get their points, and then at the same time, I have to pick what it actually is. It's hard to vocalize. Yeah, you might just be in the audience at the moment. Once this round ends, I will open it up again, and it could be up to 8 people. Yeah, I'll check out all the Jackbox games as well. Jackbox. Who's not answering? Come on, guys.
Let's see what people picked.
This is what I picked. No? Not the sorting hat? Oh, man, I knew it was a hat. I just didn't know which one it was. Damn. Did someone not pick? Oh, damn. Gen Auto, you've taken the lead.
Put in your titles.
What the hell? Okay. What the hell? Emin? What is this?
Hello.
By the way, JD, do you see my 10-pack? That easily outdoes your 6-pack in the avatar.
And here are your choices.
Oh man, Okay, I think I know. I wonder why. Why can you award bonus likes?
Hello. And here are your picks.
Oh, yeah. I got you on that one, Jen. Now, this is what I thought it was. No? Is it the hams? But they look like boobs. Why does the person have boobs? Damn. Oh, crap, I'm falling behind now. This isn't good.
Let's take a look at our next drawing.
Okay. Did you put those boobs in on purpose? Were they supposed to be boobs? I'm curious, because that really misled me. Whoever drew the owl with the bra, it's very impressive.
And here are your choices.
I know immediately what this is. And I know who's trying to mislead us there. Oh, you didn't draw your avatar? Okay. It's still impressive. Either way. This one is, you see, it could be... I think I've messed up. I think I know what it is, but I think I've picked the wrong one.
Pick one. And here are your picks.
I picked this, but I think it's not this. Yeah, I've just realized it's too short. It's an important baby. That's what I think it is. Someone picked drinking Supergirl. I got you, JD. This is it, isn't it? Yeah, that's. I was looking at it, and it's only after I picked I thought it's got to be that one because they don't just give you one words. How many rounds is there?
Drawing.
Ah, this is mine. Why did you get 0 points? Maybe, I don't know. Is there lag? Shouldn't be lag, there's no lag on my side. Stream is running fine. I'm assuming it's because no one maybe someone guessed right, I don't know.
And here are your choices.
Just for you. Okay, that's fine. Well, it's not fine, but it's better than being everyone else. I think, why can you award bonus likes? That doesn't make sense to me.
Just tap any button.
Who are we waiting for?
picked what?
Someone in the audience picked that. Oh, Jen also got a couple of the picks there. Oh, and he gets the right answer as well. Oh man, Jen also, you're running away with it.
Enter your titles now.
Okay. I'm ready. This is really fun, actually. I'm really enjoying this. Ready almost, just waiting on it's either JD or Vanquish, I think.
Typing time is almost up.
You gotta pick.
Here are your choices.
I'm not 100% certain.
Let's see what people picked.
It's between one of two. That's what I knew. I'm hoping that I got it right. Oh, I might have got it right. No, it's not that. What? Oh my god. Vanquish, that was a good glass blower. That looks nothing like a glass blower. You're waiting every turn. Ah, man. Well done. Well done, Jen Auto. Oh, I see. This is what's to add extra likes. So you can like the title. That's awesome. Right. Okay, so if you want to join in, now is the time, I guess. Okay, so we'll start another game. So there's the code. So anyone who wants in, type in that code there, ZZJQ. There I am. I've got to draw another picture of myself. God.
Hello.
There we go. Anyone who wants in, guys, the code is there. There's only three spaces left. You'll drop from this one. I see. He wins and then runs. Not man enough to defend your title. Well, we still need three more. So, you're more than welcome to join in, guys. JD and the Gen Auto. Okay, that's fair enough. One more. then we should be ready to go. You're gonna be in the audience this time? All right, screw it, we'll go. Let's go.
Oh! Boom! It's drawful time. Seven players. Seven? Seven? I'm fine with that. I'm gonna get this thing started. Okay, I've sent a prompt to each of your devices. Something kinda hard to draw.
Oh man. Oh, like that is hard.
Greek chorus or recumbent bike. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title. And when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, get to it.
Oh man, this is... I've already screwed up. I've definitely screwed up on mine. Almost up. This time it's good. We will see about that, Emin. We will see.
Oh, good. All of you got your drawings in on time.
Wow, Donald Duck. It's looking good.
Now, use your device to type in whatever the heck the prompt for this drawing could be.
Okay.
Hello.
I think I know what this could be. Duh. We're playing drawing games. Okay.
Here are your choices. Which of these titles do you think really inspired this drawing?
Getting high in public.
Hello.
That's fine. I mean, with my drawing, I'm going to be surprised if anyone can guess what it is. It's that bad. I mean, I'm bad normally, but this is extra bad.
And here are your picks.
Hello.
Oh yeah. I got you guys. Damn. Felix, you got me. That actually looks like it could be that, yeah. I just see now just the thing coming off their breath. Ah, okay, nice one, Vanquish. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh man, I have no idea. Hey. That is a hell of a drawing.
Okay, here are your choices.
Hello.
Pretty much everyone seems to be in the same ballpark.
And here are your picks.
No. God, this is such a difficult one. There's so many different options as to what it could be. Only one epic answer to choose here. God, what is it then? Lizard sex? Has it got to be lizard sex? No! Is it dinosaurs? Maybe it is Luke and Ray.
Hello.
It's got to be that. Someone in the audience got it. So I say to whoever guesses, yeah, you've got to try and steal the answers from someone. Yeah, unfortunately, JD, that wasn't quite right.
Enter your titles now.
Hello.
Okay. That's an interesting one, right there. Yeah, you can steal, I think, points from people if you make them pick your answer, I think. I don't know, I'm not 100% certain. All I know is that if someone picks your answer, you get points, you know. Regardless as to whether it's your drawing. I'm glad you chose the Star Wars answers, to be honest. Who has not yet decided?
And here are your choices.
Okay, I think. I think I know what it might be. I'm not 100% certain.
And here are your picks.
No. Ah, Vanquish. You should have pointed out the misspelled word. That should have given it away. God damn. What is it? No. It's a haunted photo, how, man? God damn it. Oh, I'm falling way behind. I've got no points. Oh, I didn't have no points, but I got no points there. I'm fifth. I need to up my game. Desperately.
And now,
ah, here's mine.
This drawing.
Yeah, I apologize for the state of this drawing. This is really bad. It's going to be interesting to see what answers come up here. Exactly. Exactly. What the hell? Hey, welcome back, Elle. How you doing?
Quick, type in anything. Here are your choices.
Can anyone really guess what this is? I'd be surprised. This is Drawful 2. It's a pretty interesting game. It's a party game, Elle, so if you're interested in playing, then...
And here are your picks.
The next round, you can join up. Calling yourself up? I don't even know what that means. And did no one get it right? Oh yeah. Wow, two people got it right. Awesome. Wow. That's crazy. Some people got it right. Well, that puts me back in the hunting. Hey, Dov Sokram, how you doing? Welcome.
Next up.
Oh, okay. Hey! Yes, now we can see it, yeah. It is. I'm really enjoying this game, to be fair. I wasn't sure what to expect coming into it. But it's turned out to be really entertaining. Can't have been as bad as mine. Mine was the worst.
Here are your choices.
Hello.
It could be a couple. This is one of those ones where it could be a couple of things because it's fairly obvious. Basically, all it is everyone's given something to draw, and then everyone else has to guess what it is. But at the same time, they have to enter an answer in that will convince other people to choose their answer, and then they get the points. Basically, whoever gets the most votes gets the points. So you're all competing against each other to get votes, regardless as to who's drawn it.
Let's see what people picked.
Hello!
Yeah! Get a couple of points there. Ah. Damn.
Oh, wrong.
It's not breaking up. Public breakup? I have no idea how that was supposed to be public. Oh well. I still got 1,000 points, so I'm happy with that.
Put in your titles now.
Oh, what the hell is this? This is difficult, this one.
Somebody's followed you!
Megan the Undeer, thank you for the follow, I really appreciate it. No, there's been no giveaway yet. Oh man, I really don't know.
Come on, typing
This is a difficult one to even guess. Ah, your Felix music. You've got me a couple of times. Okay, I think... This doesn't make sense, but I think I know what it is. It is fun, to be honest, Elle. It's very fun. Just seeing people's drawings, you know, and confirming the fact that I am indeed the worst drawer around is very heartwarming. It wasn't a feather plaster. Damn, what was it? Leaf pill. Lightly. It's gotta be lightly used band-aid then. Damn. God. I did not know that one. I really didn't know that one. Drug. I am the absolute worst at drawing, and this is confirming it for me. As I say, there'll be another round coming up where everyone can join in.
This one.
Okay. I'm ready. Light as a feather and band-aid. I suppose it was difficult to make out it was a band-aid. And when it... I suppose... Feather band-aid doesn't make much sense, but I thought it was that. Right, let's see what we've got here.
Okay, here are your choices.
I have no idea. I'm assuming it's this one. I like someone's just honest there and it's just like, I have no idea. To guess.
Come on, pick one.
What? You're the only one honest, no idea.
And noodle arm. Here are your picks.
Oh. Audience got it wrong. I got it wrong. So difficult because it's there's so many different answers. Weak arms. I suppose when you look at them and they're like little, I guess that's what it means by noodle arm. Wow. Well done, Felix. Oh, well, Felix won. Well done, Felix. Who was the most liked? Oh, we got a joint title there. A joint title for most liked. Right. Let's start again. So all you need to do if you want to play, go to jackbox.tv and enter in the code DWZR. And then, God, what should I draw? Um, I can't stop now. Wow, everyone got him really quick there. Right, okay. You can still join in the audience, so even if you don't get in here, you can join in the audience and just play
at
the guessing point. So yes, if you want to play, still go and type in the code.
Alright, if you look at your devices right now, you should see a secret prompt just for you.
Okay.
Things that are kind of weird. Like botulism, or some other weird thing that I can't think of an example of right now. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title, and when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, have fun!
Right. Okay, I think I've done mine all right.
Oh.
Yours disappeared? In what way did it disappear? Yeah, so if you didn't get in as part of the 8 who started, then you can you can go in via the audience, and you're just in that way you're anonymous, but you still get to. Jesus Christ! What's with all the birds? It's just for people who didn't choose avatars. Couldn't do anything. What do you mean couldn't do anything?
Drawings in? Check. Let's get to the fun part.
Oh.
Use your devices to type in what you think the real title for this picture could have been.
Okay. Oh, he didn't make the avatar. Ah, okay. But that explains why everyone has bears with bras. Oh well, I guess it doesn't really make a difference, does it? We all know who everyone is, so. Do-do-do. It's hard to say.
Hey, I'm serious. Time is up. And here are your choices. One of them is the real title.
Okay. This is interesting. It's one of two. I think it's this one. I like someone, someone's put in cabbage guy. My cabbages. Are you in the game, Elle? Are you in the audience, or are you playing at all? Windy ass. Oh, this is what I picked. Ah, oh, man, Felix, you're really good at this. See, I was thinking very closely to Fog Machine. But I wasn't sure a split between the two. Ah. Oh man, I got no points.
Let's take a look at our next drawing. Type in a convincing title now.
Okay.
Hello!
Do-do-do-do-do. I'm hoping my answer is fairly convincing. Who's drawing is this, by the way? Do we know? It's hard to tell because you've all got similar avatars.
Here are your choices.
Oh man, this is interesting. Which one's the real one? I really can't decide here. I'm gonna go for that one. I think I might have been.
Here are your picks.
Oh, hey, Raziel. Oh, man. I got some points. Yay. Uh oh. Is this going to be. Oh crap, I already lost mine. No, sir. Oh, is it a cool guy then? Oh man, Vanquish got it. You got it, Vanquish. Jesus Christ, what is this? Hello. I think I know what this one is. Pretty confident. But it's trying to make my answer different from everyone else's so that I can convince you to pick mine. You know? Because that way, then I get all your juicy points. That's exactly what I want. I want your juicy, juicy points in my hands. Is this yours, Vanquish? I can't tell whether you're chasing nukes, or chasing farts, or chasing broccoli.
Quick, type in anything.
A lost, chilled out Sonic track. That is a good point. I like this purple owl is domestic abuse owl. You know?
And here are your choices. Oh.
I'm gonna go on a limb here and go with a bit of a weird one. I'm gonna do. Glowing broccoli. God.
Let's see.
Which? What is? Whose is it? Have I got it right? Oh no! Straight away, I can tell I haven't got it right. Wow. Jeez. That's a lot of points for you. See, my second guess was gonna be tree hugger. Sorry, tree hugging. Oh. Yeah, I got a couple of people there. I got yous. But which one's the real one? This kale is addictive. What? That's kale? How do you even guess that? That's crazy. We're on a streak. I'm still doing terrible. I'm in fifth. I'm in fifth place.
And
what
now,
the hell is
this
that?
One.
I can't get that. This kale is addictive. That is out there. What have we got here?
And
I know it's Darth Vader.
Here are your choices.
Oh. I'm taking a guess. I assume that I'm gonna have been fooled again. I'm very easily fooled. I wish it gave you like an up-to-date table so you could see
okay,
who is where at all times. Dave Vader.
Oh.
Come on, JD. Dave Vader. It wasn't even spelled right. Oh, yes. Those juicy, juicy points. I just got those juicy, juicy points. Dark Force.
No.
Please tell me I got this right. Please? Yes? Yes! Boom! I got it. That was a good round for me. How many points? 3,500 points there for me. Nice. That puts me 100 points behind Tralong.
Up next.
Dave Vader. What? I'm sorry, what's this?
Hello.
That's me? Have I lost part of my body? What's it, the one strand of hair? Like up here? It looks like I've just like indulged in it looks like I've dived into a like pile of cake and I'm very happy about it. Oh, I will. I'll edit this and put it up.
Okay, here are your choices.
Okay. What?
Hello.
I have no idea which one this could be. This is there's a lot of answers here that are applicable, and this could be anything. Oh man. Awful Stan impersonator. I like that one. That's a good one.
And
that's getting my points.
Picks.
Or it's getting my like anyway.
Sorry.
Oh crap. Masked Teletubby. What? I'm interested to see which one this is now. Guy with a beard. Is this the right one? No? Well, Vanquish, you fooled a few people there. That's nice. baby lumberjack? What? How am I a baby lumberjack? What? I don't quite get that. I'm not quite getting that one. I don't know. By the way, I was the one who wrote Fat Bastard, so, you know.
Enter your titles now.
Ooh.
Hello.
Damn. I was thinking I was in with a chance of, you know, catching up Trialong Chili Cheese, and I've been set back. I've been set back big time. Baby Lumberjack, that's my new nickname. Great, I'm gonna have to change my channel name now. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Baby Lumberjack, and welcome to another video where I cry all day long. Well, JD, you got my like, because that was a good one, the stand impersonator one.
Here are your choices.
Right, which one am I picking? High fructose corn syrup.
Oh.
Hello.
I'm hoping this is the right one. Millen's making Isaac character for me? That'd be pretty cool. Don't know how, but I'd be up for that.
Pick an answer. And here are your picks.
Ah, damn. Felix, you keep getting me. This isn't fair.
Hello.
Oh well, at least I got someone. What is it? If it's high fructose corn syrup, I'm leaving. Because I don't know how it can be high fructose corn syrup. That's it. It was that simple title. I thought from it, I was looking at it and I was thinking, that kind of looks like the Avatar thing for air. And I was like, it can't be that simple, surely. Apparently it was. I didn't realize that it's such simple ones.
Type in a title now.
Ah, this is mine. Good luck, guys. Guessing what this is. Let's see if you can do it. By the way, it's not great, the drawing of, you know. Is that a butt? No, it's not supposed to be a butt. Something went wrong when I was drawing ahead.
And here are your choices.
River of Period Blood. That's interesting. And disgusting. You haven't even brought the Genesis to the house? So I'm assuming you've got no electronic media?
Choose something.
No, mine's the worst.
Let's see what people picked.
It's supposed to be a head, but I kind of misjudged the circle.
Getting.
Speaking, yeah, that seems a simple one, but it's not. It's not a simple one. Screaming down the river. I do like that one. Man, is anyone going to get the right one? I feel like no one's going to get the right answer. Oh, maybe someone did. Oh, yes. Yes, well done. You two got it right. Oh, man, there's 100 points between Felix.
Put in your titles now.
Okay. I think I know how to fool people in here. But hey, I can't be blamed for being a terrible drawer. I warned you guys about this coming into it. You know? Come on, guys, you know you wanna fall into my trap. I think.
And here are your choices.
I think I know kind of what this is. Yeah, no, I know what this is. I immediately can see what this is. This is not family friendly, people.
Pick something.
Maybe. Yes, he definitely looks like he's massaging the snake there. Damn. I thought for sure that was going to be it. Well, I got some points at least. Yeah. I want to see which one you picked, Vanquish, now. I was thinking about getting that. I wasn't sure if to go with Voyeur or people. Oh, man. Felix, you stole it at the end. Congratulations. Who was the most liked? Oh, JD, you had the most liked picks. Right, okay, let's try one more game. So again, if you want to play, you just need to type in the redeem code NIF. Draw a picture of myself. Oh crap.
Hello.
Crap. I misspelled, and you can't wipe it. See you, Vanquish. Take care, my friend. Thanks for joining us. I like someone's name is Return Cora. When are you peeps gonna learn? Cora will never return. He missed the mustache. Yeah, you can draw question marks. That's cool. Anyone else want to join in? Gaddocks, is that supposed to be a Canadian maple leaf? Ah, Emin, that is you. I'll give people another minute, see if anyone wants to join. There's one spot open. Just go to jackbox.tv and type in NIF. Alright, come on guys, you got 10 seconds and then I'm going. Nope. 5, 4, 3, 2. Alright, screw it.
Hey, it's Drawful time. 7 players.
Alright, let's go.
I like the sound of that. Everybody, follow me.
Ah, there's Darth Sokram.
Okay,
I see you.
I've sent a prompt to each of your devices.
Oh,
something kind of weird. Like electric broom or some dude whose name is probably Chad. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title. And when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, good luck.
I think that's good, I'm not sure. Yeah, this is going to be the last round anyway, and then we'll go to playing something different. We'll have another break after this, and then come back with something else. Sorry? Why are you sorry, Andy Prime? I like the duck. Is that supposed to be Bart Simpson, is it?
Now that I've got all your drawings, it's time for some fun.
Right, here we go.
Now, take a wild guess at what the prompt for this title could be.
Hello.
That is difficult. That's fine, Al. As I say, it should only be about another half an hour playing Drawful.
Choices.
Oh, yeah, it's half 11 already.
Avoid all the garbage everyone else typed in.
4.5 hours gone so far. Okay.
Hello.
I have no idea on this one. No idea on this one. Could be anything. Oh. Absolutely anything.
Pick anything. And here are your picks.
Oh.
Hello.
Yes, I got you.
Oh!
Crap. You got me, Gaddocks. What is this then? Is it Baymax? I was gonna pick Baymax, but I didn't think it'd be in a game like this. A judge hiding a pony under his robe. That's. Wow. Is that a pony? I can kind of make it out, but it doesn't look like a pony. It looks like his arm. Okay, interesting. Interesting start.
Next up,
oh, this is mine.
Enter your titles now.
Good luck, peeps. I like this. It says, you drew this, you're to blame. And if you can see it, but. I am to blame indeed. I told you I'm bad. I think I should have all the points just right now. Just give me the points, that's all I need.
Here are your choices.
Some interesting picks there. Elle, I think I know which one's yours.
Here are your picks.
No way. That's a good one. Raise your arm is effectively what it could have been. Wow, someone actually picked that.
Oh, sorry.
I knew that was yours. I knew that, Gaddocks. Anyone actually get it right? Be interesting. Oh, nice! You guys got it. A little bit of pelvic thrusting going on. Oh, I'm top. Well, we're joint top. Some good guesses there. What is this?
Type in a convincing title now.
Okay, okay. I have no idea what this is. I don't know what this is.
Oh.
You've lost your trust in me as a creative content creator.
Hurry up, people, just type something in.
All I can say is your trust was misplaced anyway. So I can't be blamed for that.
And here are your choices.
Okay, I think I know.
Oh.
I think. I think I know what it is. You're too slow, you didn't write anything. Well, you need to be quicker. That's how this game works.
Button.
could possibly be porn, you never know.
Let's see what people picked.
Someone missed out again.
Oh! Uh-uh.
Gaddocks tricked a couple of people there. Is it decoy? What? That must have been a random one. I picked this. Yes! Got it. Oh, it will. You will fuck today. Okay. That's kind of like porn, I guess.
Type in a title now.
Okay. Taking a guess here, mine will probably not be too great. Make our own prompts. Cool. I think, is that what it means by custom episodes? That'd be interesting. I might try that one day.
Okay, here are your choices.
Entirely certain as to which one this could be, I'm guessing. I'm hoping I get it right. Well, this will be the last game of this, but then we'll play something else afterwards. But yeah, definitely one day we'll come back and we'll do our own game. Wow, a lot of people got that wrong. Bart Simpson, that was good. Dolph Sockram, thank you for the follow, my friend. Kylo approves. Is it? So no one picked the right one. Damn, that's bad. Bad news bears. Damn. That was a really good one. Four people picked the wrong one.
Okay, the next drawing.
Okay, I wanted to put something in, but there's a character limit. This is yours.
And here are your choices.
Okay. I think this is a very good bait. I've just picked an answer that I think is a very, very good bait and switch. If it is, bravo to whoever it is. We'll see what it means.
Pick an answer.
Who's waiting to pick?
here are your picks.
It's a no-brainer.
Oh.
No. It is a no-brainer. I got you, Bart. Brain of pig. It is not brain of pig. Oh, this is mine. Ah, Bart, you did well there. We exchanged points. But bravo, that was a good bait and switch. Don't tell me that's it. I was going to say, farted cow brain. Wow, Gaddocks, you got it right.
Well, that sounds delicious.
Ham for brains. Why are you sorry? Well, ham for brains. I'm fed. I'm 1,000 points behind you, Ale. You're in the lead. Okay, well, I guess we can try one more round after this. But then we'll have a break and play something else. God, what is this? I think I've got a good one here. It doesn't put your answers. What, so are you saying you wrote ham for brains, or you selected that? I wonder what happens if you both put the same thing. I guess it's the first one who writes it.
And here are your choices.
God. I've guessed, but I'm not sure. I have no idea what those options are, Snake Kill.
Selected
it. Then it should have given you the points. Did not give you the points.
And here are your picks.
Right, what have we got? Oh yes, I got you all. And I got it. That was a very good round for me. 3,000 points. Oh yes, I take a nice lead.
Let's take a look at our next drawing.
Oh man, what the hell is this? You've got to pick again. What is this? Okay, hopefully I'll get you guys again. I don't know what this is.
Here are your choices.
Okay, I'm gonna pick this one because I think it's smart. If it's not an actual answer and it's a decoy, then it is smart. Wait.
And here are your picks.
Oh, no.
Crap. Gaddocks, that was a smart one. So I'll give you a lot of credit for that. Oh, yes, I got another three people. I was going to pick that. I was going to pick that. Oh, that's just it. I think I've won. Yes! I win! Wow, Andy Prime, 11 likes. That's nice. Right, okay. We'll do one more. And I think I'm gonna try this. Let's see if it works. If it doesn't, I'll cancel it out. Okay, hold on. I don't know how to get this to be... I don't know how to get the custom episodes up. Crap, have I... Hold on a second. Right, we'll exit that one. We'll try making our own. See if this one works. Okay, this is gonna be the new. This is a new code, guys. So if you quit out, and we'll see if this one works. I don't know. Is it in the main menu? Oh, okay. So this is yeah. So this is gonna be stream. Oh man. Okay. Gonna make some prompts here. Why is it all coming up on here? Because then, surely... can't join. I'll, there's still one place, so it should be letting you join. Oh crap, hold on. You can now. Cool. I know it's all visible. Because everyone can enter in. But I'm assuming it's going to be... I mean, I don't know. This is the thing. I don't know how to hide them. Right, hold on a second. We'll start again. Right, I'm going to delete all these prompts. And we're all going to start again. And you'll all have to choose new... I can't see CL, take care my friend. Right, okay. Now entering the prompts again. It's probably best to pick other things that haven't shown up on screen. So, we'll keep going for a little bit. Who's put a Google image search in there? Okay, I'm going to delete that Google image search because we can't have Google image searches in there. We're almost done. Almost done. We've still got space for one more person, by the way, if anyone wants to jump in. Okay, we are done now with the right, let's switch to the game again. Okay, why is it giving us a different code? I'm not quite sure. Okay. Yeah, you gotta rejoin. It's for some reason it kicked everyone out. This could go really bad or really good. I'm honestly not sure. Let me know when you're back in. Wait for everyone to pick their avatars, and then we can get ready to go on this. Let's just say it's going to be rated R, as I've written there. Right, you got 10 seconds to draw your avatar, otherwise I am starting the episode. I think it's going to be a random pick of things. We'll know as soon as you get them. Right, 5,
oh.
4, 3. There we go. Snake girl. That's an interesting drawing. Right,
ooh,
let's try this.
Wow, we're gonna play some Drawful. 7 players, huh?
Yeah, I think everyone put some. From what I was looking at,
okay,
it looks like everyone put some weird stuff in.
Fun.
And there's so much stuff in there, it's hard to remember.
Right. If you look at your devices right now, you should see a secret prompt just for you. Weird stuff. Like Pimento Loaf or The Mentalist. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title, and when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title, so have fun!
I've got an unusual one that, it's not rude. If you don't know what yours is, you're just going to have to try and deal with it. Snake Girl, thank you for the follow. Kylo does approve. I don't know what mine means, but I've just tried to deal with it. Okie dokie, JD.
Right, we are ready. Some of them are a total mess. I love it. Let's see the first piece of art. Now, use your device to type in whatever the heck the prompt for this drawing is.
God, this is difficult. I have no idea. It looks pretty good.
Here are your choices. Which of these titles do you think really inspired this drawing?
You can't just written turning point if it's turning point. If you've just written what it is, then that's cheating. That's cheating. I'm talking about the person who drew it, by the way, not people who put a guess in.
Let's see what people picked.
Thank goodness. I'm hoping I got it right. Yes! We got it. That's a fair point. That is actually a good drawing for what it is. A shift in the story. That's a very sensible thing someone's put there. I'm surprised the first one isn't something to do with sex or... you know.
And now, another drawing. Enter your titles now.
This is a very good drawing, by the way. I know what it is. I wonder if anyone got like some really, really rude ones. Because there was some rude ones there.
And here are your choices.
Warrior Simon.
Here are your picks.
Oh.
Hello. Wrong.
I caught you out. I think I got this right. I think I got it. This is it. Yeah. I am 2 for 2 so far. Wow, Bart, you're doing especially well. Oh, this is mine.
A convincing title now.
This is mine. Good luck with this one, guys. I had no idea what this was. I've got a feeling it's from a game that I've never played. So, you know. Sorry. Whoops. We got here.
And here are your choices.
Interesting. Simon, you're drunk. Go home. I am home. Oh, man. That confidence pays off.
Okay, who picked what? Oh, wrong.
I like a buff Simon. Andy, I'm not drunk. But it's a good guess. Nice. I'm surprised you guys got that. Impressive. I'm top. I'm leading by a fair bit. Exactly what it says, really? What the fuck? I got a feeling this is a bit of a disturbing one. Is this yours, Emin? No idea what it is.
Come on. Okay, here are your choices.
I really, this doesn't help. I'm taking a complete guess. No idea. You know what it is? It'd be interesting to see.
And here are your picks.
I got someone with mine. Oh no. Ah, I knew it was wrong. Oh, you wrote this one. I think we all picked different things. Is this it? Yeah. Damn, I didn't get it. You're still on a streak, but you're still 500 points behind me, Snake Girl.
Type in a convincing title now.
Okay. I'm sure that's just someone who is digging some soil. The good thing is you can save all these prompts and you can use them again in future. So if I ever want to use, you know, play another game in future, we can save it and do this.
Hurry up, people! Just type something in! Oh! And here are your choices.
Okay. Just gonna go with that, I guess. It's interesting, though. It wasn't what I was expecting. I was expecting something different. I'd be surprised if I got this right. No, I got that wrong. Yeah. I got you guys, though. Damn, I was one off. Oh, there's only 100 points in it.
Let's take a look at our next drawing.
Okay. This is an interesting one. Is this yours? This is interesting. I think I know what it is, but I'm not 100%. I want to see the answers first. It definitely looks like someone who... If he's on the list, I'm going to guess.
Here are your choices.
Okay, I think I know who this is. Okay, I think I know who it is. I'd be surprised if people get this wrong, but you'll know because if you haven't seen Undertale, then you probably won't have got this. Oh, I got you, Andy! I got you, Andy! Is this it? Yes, I got it. I think that gives you the lead by 400. No, yeah, by 400, yeah. But mine is not yet to come. Oh, this is close.
Type in a title now.
Wow, what is that? Hello. This could be anything. This could literally be anything.
Here are your choices.
I'm taking a complete guess with this.
Okay, who picked what?
Let's see.
Hello.
Yes, I got someone. Rambo. Oh, I had a nice guess. I don't even know who Metaton is. Hold on. It's so close. Who's going to win? Oh, by 300 points. Snake Gale got it. Andy Prime. Again, the most liked. That's cool. Right, that'll do for the